Hi, I'm Emily Williams, Teen Services Manager with the Metropolitan Library System in Oklahoma County. So that's Oklahoma City and the surrounding areas. The book I'm here to talk about today is Catfishing on CatNet by Naomi Kritzer. Catfishing is the story of Steph and her mom, and Steph moves every few months. She's been told that her dad is a bad guy and will hurt them if they find them, so they're kind of always on the run. She doesn't know much else about her past, though. So it's kind of hard for Steph to make friends. She does find some online friends with a platform called CatNet. And CatNet is run by a sentient AI named Cheshire Cat. So she relies on kind of her internet friends to handle that social part of her life and doesn't really realize that CatNet is special. And they call it CatNet because they use pictures of cats as currency. It's really kind of a funny sideline in the book. So Cheshire Cat, the sentient AI, becomes very protective of Steph and her friends. And when things go bad in Steph's real life, Cheshire Cat comes to their rescue. This is a really weird story in all the best ways, starting with the title. It's kind of got an out there title and cover, but it's a really great story about friendship and acceptance, and there's lots of action and adventure, car chases, and just that really cool technology piece that fits into it as well. If you're looking for other good books to recommend similar to this title, I would suggest For the Win by Cory Doctorow, or really any of his teen titles. They're all really smart, and they have that kind of cool, like semi-dangerous technology piece in there as well. Also, So Yesterday by Scott Westerfeld is a really great one to pair with this. Good ways to promote this title, Catfishing on CatNet, you know, it would look really great on a display with other kind of bizarre books with weird titles. Books about technology, robots, the future, also science fiction or dystopia novels that kind of allude to what could happen with technology. That would be really great. Curriculum tie-ins. This is an awesome book for any discussions about computers or the future, or books about online safety, fitting in, that kind of thing. So be sure to check out Catfishing on CatNet by Naomi Kritzer.